Hi, friends. Max and I are getting ready to start the Taylor Swift Travis Kelce guitar, and we wanted to give you the update. Here is the guitar that we just got here at Colorado Springs from a retired military man, and he's very excited about following along. We will not be doing anything to the back or the sides. While I think this is probably just going to be an art piece, it does change the sound of the music and the guitar if you do anything to the sides or the back. So we're just going to stick with the front, which is fine. And so this is what it looks like at the beginning. And I've sketched out some ideas. I'm not sure which one I'm going to do yet. I had this one in mind at the bottom, like, and it doesn't really fit on. I kind of cut them out so I could see how I could draw it on. I'm just going to freehand it. I'm not going to use tracing paper. So that one was one idea. This is the one I like better with the glasses, and I might make her hair a lot wilder and standing up, and then I like that. And then up here behind, I put the Kansas City Chief emblem and then maybe some of the stands at the stadium up above so it can be completely filled in. So I think this is the one I'm gonna go with. So I'm getting ready to take the strings off, and then I'm going to prime it with this Bullseye 123 primer. And when I first started it, I sanded it down, which was a ton of work and a ton of mess. And I found out you really don't even have to do that, and that could actually change the sound of the guitar. So this is easier. I just do about 2 coats of this, depending. This is light wood. If it's black, you might have to do 3, but I just do 2 good coats of this, and then I'm gonna freehand it on there. And I've got a bunch of new brushes and paints, which makes me feel like I'm really killing it in life. So I'm really excited. I'm gonna get started now and probably put this on time lapse so that you're not bored. So it's gonna be really cool. I'm gonna try and get it done by next week because the playoffs are the 13th. And so I'd like this to be done just in case there's some possibility. And also if anybody knows how to get it there, I'd appreciate it. So stay tuned. Bye. Light up this whole town. I haven't seen it in a while since she brought you down. You say you're fine, I know you better.